name is Joel and I'm a content creator. And yeah.
I love your style, so tell me what you're wearing.
Thank you. So the coat is Kaisabi, and the pants, jaded, the belt, jaded, the glasses, my boyfriend gifted them to me, earrings as well. And the necklace is Mugler, the bag is Luar, shoes, oh damn, Soulless Source, I believe, that's how you pronounce it, yeah.
Alright, so where do you get your fashion inspiration from?
Actually, just walking around, New York City has so many different styles, vibes. I see my style as a reflection of how I feel on the inside. So as I change and evolve, so does my style.
Hello, I'm Martin Magner and I'm a pop sensation.
Awesome, alright, I love your style. Tell me what you're wearing.
I'm wearing South African brand Neosarati from Cape Town. Praying on the chest, Margiela Gentle Monster on the face, Balenciaga shoes, Skims, because I take Kim Kardashian with me everywhere I go. And yeah, just a lot of sparkles.
Awesome, alright, so where do you get your fashion inspiration from?
Pop music. Yeah, pop music inspires everything I do.
Who's your favorite artist?
Charlie XCX, or Kim Petras, or Slater. And then I was raised by Lady Gaga, obviously.
Hi, what's your name and what do you do for a living?
My name is Drew Joyner and I make content for a living.
Awesome, I love your style and tell me what you're wearing.
So on top, I'm wearing a Story MFG Type 2 jacket. It's called the Tuesday Jacket. It's a London-based label that creates really sustainable, really beautiful garments. Bag is also Story MFG. As you can see, I love a good Story MFG piece, one of my staples as well. Hat, also Story MFG. Pants are from a brand called Oil and Lumber, which is a brand out of, I don't want to say the wrong state, but southern part of the United, or Tennessee. Tennessee, it's from Tennessee. And shoes are the Our Legacy Gabe sneakers.
Yeah. Nice, thank you so much. So where would you like to go shopping in New York City?
Where would I like to go shopping? I love stores like Blue and Green. Yeah, there's a new store that just opened up where I'm from, which is Denver. So I love places like Blue and Green, Selfridge, anywhere where there's, you know, Japanese fashion that's being displayed and being showcased in a really tasteful manner. So yeah, that's where I would go.
Where do you get your fashion inspiration from?
All over the place. I would say that a big part of my inspiration comes from growing up in Colorado, being in kind of the outdoors and experiencing what it means to be and like wear clothing in the outdoors inspires a lot of what I wear. So you also have a lot of like Western, you have a lot of like Western, Americana, those kind of elements really are infused into my personal taste and personal style. And I love sustainable garments, so anything that has a bit of sustainability in it is also really, really cool as well. Yeah.
What's your name and what do you do for a living?
My name is Chris Aliaga, and I just work in this retail store.
I love your style, so tell me what you're wearing.
So I got some vintage crack leather boots. These are Boy Scout pants, some old Boy Scout button. This is a vintage Gap shirt, and then this is a Dickies workwear jacket.
Yeah. All right. So where do you get your fashion inspiration from?
I don't know. I like to like make my own rendition of things, you know, looking around like Canal Street, you know, the city. There's so many people, different styles. I try to just curate my own thing, but I'm not into big logos, so just trying to keep it plain, simple. Business cash, you know?
Hi, so what's your name and what do you do for a living?
Hey, I'm Dev. I'm a YouTuber and I also do 3D art.
Awesome. All right. So tell me your channel.
It's Dev More URL. You can find it on YouTube. And yeah, I've checked out this channel too. It's really dope. And keep it up.
Yeah, I learned a lot from, you know, his channel. So all right, let's see what he's wearing. So tell me what you're wearing.
Okay, so I'm wearing this Palace, I think almost like a, not necessarily a bomber jacket, but yeah, I really
nice.
Nice back. I'm wearing this human-made scarf, Nigo. I got it in, I think somewhere near Old Montesando Hills in Japan, actually, wearing these gloves from REI, Capital pants, and then I'm wearing some Solomon's Sandy Liang collab. They're really nice, got a lavender touch to them. And then I'm wearing this hat I got from LA by this brand called Threadhouse, T-H-R-E-A-D-H-A-U-S. And it's reversible too, so kind of fun. Yeah, so yeah.
Alright, so where do you get your fashion inspiration from?
Oh, I get it from a mix of things, mostly skate culture. So I really love the relaxed feel of skate culture, so I check out a lot of different skate brands. And also Japanese culture too. I love the jeans and denim there, like Americana denim. And I also really like just checking out what people are wearing on the streets. So I watch a lot of like street content, street fashion content as well, so yeah.
Hi, how are you? What's your name and what do you do for a living?
Hi, I'm good. My name is Henry. I work as a designer here in New York and for my personal brand, Henry Kearns. I do designs for menswear mainly, but I'm trying to make more unisex designs. I've been here for about 2 years now and it's great. I love it. There's so much inspiration everywhere. I'm wearing one of my designs right now. This is a knit that I sell. Yeah, we came into this market and I just bought this leather jacket and it's great. I'm feeling awesome right now.
And how about your knitting?
This is Chloe pants. My brother works at Chloe, so he got me the hookup there. He's a sales person there. So yeah, these are women's jeans, but I tailored them to fit for me. So yeah, I really am enjoying this fit right now. These are the GAT army trainer shoes. They're really beat up and destroyed, but I like the look. It's a nice like worn out look. But yeah, these are the shoes that Margiela like copied the style of, and you can get these online for like $80 or something. So oh, and this bag, I made this bag. This is like an origami tote. You can fit everything in here. I use this like when I go grocery shopping and stuff. Yeah, I use this for everything.
Where do you get your fashion inspiration from?
I like looking at a lot of Americana designs, and I also look to like my family history and just finding cool, unique things that I can bring out in my personal designs. Like this is a painting that my mom did, and I really want to like highlight the art that I see maybe growing up or places that people normally wouldn't go to. Like I'm from Kentucky, so it's an area that not a lot of people know about, and I like to bring that to the New York audience.
Awesome. All right. Can I ask you a question too? You're so cute. All right. So what's your name and what do you do for a living?
My name is Joyce. I'm a data analyst for a retail company. That's what I do.
What are you wearing?
So these are Fendi glasses. This is a sweater I bought from when I was in Korea. It's called Rest and Recreation, I think. This is from this Korean brand called Spooning that had a rebrand. Now it's called Glony. And then these are drifted pants. And then these are Wales Bonners. And this is just an Angel Kiss bag.
Awesome, all right. Where do you get your fashion inspiration from?
So lately I've been looking at a lot of Pinterest inspo, and I really get a lot of inspiration from Dolce & Gabbana. I really like their 2010 stuff. I don't like their most recent stuff. I think a lot of times I've been looking more at vintage inspo on Pinterest and on Instagram as well. Been really liking, I think he actually helped pick out my outfit today. So
I helped style a little bit, just the top and the skirt. But you're really good at accessorizing.
Yeah, so I don't know. It's just like really on Instagram and Pinterest I've been finding most of my inspiration from. I think a lot of, I don't know if it's Y2K, but I think it's Blokette. That's been really trendy as well. So I think this is what it's more like today. And then the skirt and pants combo has been really popular, which is what he really wanted to do today.
What's your name and what do you do for a living?
I'm Barkan, I'm a student.
Awesome, I love your style and tell me what you're wearing.
Sure, this is a FA hoodie. These are Polar 93s and I got the Adidas Superstars on and a hockey beanie.
Where do you like to go shopping?
I like to go to skate shops usually and like pick up what I like. Other than that, sometimes like I'm from Istanbul, Turkey, and I like the vintage shops they have there. You kind of find some rare pieces that you can't find anywhere else. Yeah, overall, I just like skate shops and like some underground vintage shops to shop from.
What's your name and what do you do for a living?
Hey, my name is Alp. I'm a student. I'm a second year student at Penn State.
Where are you from?
I'm from Turkey. I'm from Istanbul. I was born there.
Nice. All right. So, So tell me what you're wearing.
So, okay. I think this is Nike. I think this is here. My mom gave it to me for today. This also is, I think, from Abercrombie, but that's also from my dad. I have no idea how much these are, but this is like from Stussy, but I bought it at Istanbul. And these are just like Nike shoes, normal shoes. Yeah, that's what I'm wearing.
Nice, all right. So where do you like to go shopping in New York City?
So like when I come to New York City, like every now and then, I like to go to like Soho a lot. And today I just decided to come here with my friends. I've never been here, but there's like some great shops here. Like we just came out from there. But yeah, no, I mean not there, but soon.
How do you love about New York City?
What I like about New York City, I think it's really, a lot of noise going on all the time. So it reminds me of like where I grew up, like in the big city of Istanbul.
Hi, what's your name and what do you do for a living?
This is Notorious Mad Hatter. What I do for them right now, I'm retiring. I'm the first generation pioneer of hip hop. B-boy, Hustle King, Notorious Mad Hatter, Chip from the Bronx.
Thank you. Oh, I love your style. So tell me what you're wearing.
Well, today I'm wearing a Maori jacket, dressed with Maori Gator sneak shoes on. And as I see, I have on, and underneath I have the pants and everything is first class. Chanel glasses with a custom made beaver hat.
Thank you. All right. So where do you get your fashion inspiration from?
Well, I get it from my grandfather. He's very style, and my father. Everybody in my family loved to dress. In my neighborhood, you had all over Manhattan set the style.